Since the condensate consists of a weak acidic mixture, contact with the skin should be strictly avoided. The condensate trap should not be emptied when the measurement gas pump is running. To empty the condensate trap, I release the orange lock on the underside and pull it away from the analyzer box horizontally. I then open the emptying plug and pour the condensate into a container. I dab off any remaining drops with a cloth. I now replace the condensate trap into the analyzer box.